Commander.
What are you thinking about, Edie?
The holographic theory of existence posits we are just two-dimensional information painted on the cosmological horizon. However, the holographic consciousness I recognize as myself is only able to perceive matter and energy. Thus, I am able to theorize the true nature of existence but never experience it. Possibly even the Reapers are limited this way.
Okay. Bad question.
Kenan, have you seen the new poker table up in the lounge? It's going to waste.
Well, I was thinking of inviting Tassoni and Trainer up for a wee game of strip poker.
Right. You're not going to invite Commander Williams, too?
She seems like a sore loser, and I'm rather attached to my tender bits.
Commander Shepard, a pleasure to see you again, though I wish it were under better circumstances.
I had hoped for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on 4 Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
Your homeworld? You mean Rannoch?
Correct, Commander. 300 years ago, we lost our world to our own AI creations, the Geth.
After we attempted to kill them?
We didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We tried to deactivate them. It wasn't murder.
No, it was murder.
Commander, the Quarians never intended to create a true AI. It was an accident.
Which you chose to correct by trying to kill them.
Don't bother. Admitting we were wrong would undercut the justification for this suicidal invasion plan.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to the home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geral. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. A Geth Dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And while they're confused, you get to a mass relay and retreat.
Good. Our civilian ships have seen too much fighting already. Are you certain you can disable the signal?
We'll get you out of there safely, Admiral.
Our newest Admiral has also volunteered to offer technical expertise.
Tali Zora Vast Normandy, reporting for duty.
Glad you could make it, Tali. Admirals, I'll ready a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
Admiral?
It's mostly a formality. I'm an expert on the Geth.
That you are.
I'm glad you're here.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help them?
I'm an admiral. People look to me for guidance. Public disagreement would divide the fleet.
I'll get your people out of here safely, Tali.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the admirals. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
I'm ready to hit that dreadnought whenever you are.
Tali, I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment.
Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Raan.
You okay?
No, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
You're doing everything you can. If the fleet falls, it won't be because of you.
I helped my father and Zen's ideas, the new tech that made an invasion too good to pass up, that's based on my father's work. If they die because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tali.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Me?
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. I thought you'd take the chance to make things better. That probably sounds stupid. It's just, I know I'm not really qualified for this.
You're doing fine, Tali. And thanks.
I should get back before the Admirals get into trouble again. I'll talk to you later.
We're approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Shut it down. Tali's our expert on Geth software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
Good to have you back, Tali. And maybe with another Dextro aboard, they'll get better Turian food.
As long as it's sterilized.
Dr. Michelle did get me some Dextro amino chocolate. You're welcome to it once we're back.
She got you Turian chocolate?
She said she saw it and thought of me. Why?
Oh, nothing.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute. Schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on. Found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Got it. You're clear to board. So far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, Take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go. It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
That'll be handy. How come I don't get a new gun?
Couldn't find one in your size.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
Guardian anti-fighter lasers. Looks like they're using ultraviolet frequencies, like the Solarians. Expensive. Bet it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the Dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on, let's get to the op center before they lose more. Signals hitting all Geth processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
We've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking garbage data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
The hunters are moving in! Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core!
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency, like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
Watch out, they're dropping in! Send you on this mission, Tali.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah. Against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Geras. defense cannon just took down Admiral Chorus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Raan trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Raan. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral. Close.
Watch your shield! Stick to cover!
all right.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion. Good to see you, Legion. We'll have you out of there in no time.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it sided with the Reapers voluntarily, or maybe it's hacked.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack. Not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and destroyed the heretics for what? Nothing?
No. Removal of the heretics made the decision to ally with the old machines more difficult. Had the Creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there soon.
Sounds like they only joined the Reapers because the Quarians attacked.
Nothing excuses an alliance with the Reapers. They could have found another way.
Some would say the same about Turians curing the Genophage and allying with the Krogan.
Damn it! I begged them to negotiate rather than attack. I did.
Let's just get Legion out of there. Got it.
Tali Zora to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Raan. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. We have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
Let's see what the Quarians can do. Drone incoming!
strike now.
Damn it! This is our chance to withdraw the civilian fleet safely.
What are you talking about? We're still on course.
We can't waste this chance. Heavy fleet all forward. Take out the dreadnought.
Patrol fleet, hold position.
You do that, and the heavy fleet gets wiped out. And if we die, simple retreat won't save you from the Geth response.
Damn you!
Damn it! What are they doing?
Focus on the Geth. We'll worry about the admirals later.
Thank you. They fired on the Dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Quarians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard? And Talizora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
You did the right thing. Just give me a heads up next time.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad there's at least one other soldier in the room. I've got to get back to the Heavy Fleet. Raan, we'll talk later.
Oshtet. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
I see your Geth friend has returned.
The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its feeling?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits...
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Raanak for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades?
Correct. They are currently disorganized. But once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Zen, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks. Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this? We have Geth fighters incoming! Please, if anyone can hear this, we need help! We have hull breaches! Life support failing!
The Geth recovered faster than we'd hoped. If it hadn't warned us, they could have wiped us out.
Sounds like you owe Legion an apology.
However advanced your friend is, it's still a Geth.
A Geth who just saved your fleet.
And I wish I could have known it better. But right now, we cannot afford trust. What do you need?
I'd like to know about your patrol fleet.
In peacetime, the patrol fleet managed navigation, internal security, and intership conflicts or crimes. Now, we mostly guard the heavy fleet's flank. It's mostly light frigates or fighters.
Tell me about the civilian fleet.
Our civilian ships? Admiral Corus commands them, if he survived his crash landing on Raanak. In peacetime, they made up the bulk of our fleet. Now, Our strength would even give the Turians pause.
Tali said you had the largest fleet in the galaxy.
The Turians have more dreadnoughts. Their overall military force is larger than our heavy fleet by far. But before we began this war, we jury-rigged every Quarian ship in the flotilla for battle. Even our live ships have cannons.
You've converted them into dreadnoughts. That's a violation of the Treaty of Phaerixum.
While live ships have firepower comparable to a dreadnought, their primary purpose is food cultivation.
You think the Council will buy that technicality?
If need be, I'll apologize once this war is over.
And in the meantime, you're putting your civilians in danger.
Not casually, Commander. We keep them off the front lines, but we'll do whatever we must to win.
What can you tell me about Admiral Garrel's heavy fleet?
It was our main military force before the war, comprised of all Quarian vessels suited for sustained combat. It can't compare to the Turian forces, of course, but we have a number of heavy frigates and advanced fighter forces.
Which fleet does Admiral Raan command?
Special projects. It's not a fleet per se, just a few research vessels. Her technical breakthroughs have put us within striking distance of the Hold.
You're not worried about her losing perspective, given her interest in the Geth?
If she can save our people, she can do whatever she wants.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
I haven't heard any news about that Reaper base. Hopefully they'll give us a target soon.
So how did you end up back with your fleet, Tali?
When the war started, the Admiralty Board asked for my help. I had more recent contact with the Geth than most of my people. They hadn't filled the spot on the board left by my father. I was invited in. It's just a technicality. I'm far too young to be a real admiral.
Don't sell yourself short, Tali. The board needed your expertise. You needed the authority that comes with rank.
How did the war with the Geth get started, anyway?
Admiral Raan developed a scanning countermeasure that interferes with Geth active scans. It's like a flashbang grenade. It effectively crippled the Geth ships in combat. My fleet couldn't pass up the chance to attack.
Could we use it to fight the Reapers?
It only works against the Geth, unfortunately. Their AI lets them use extremely detailed LADAR pings. Zen's countermeasure overwhelmed them with garbage data. And it's useless now that the Reapers have upgraded their processing power.
How is it being back with the fleet?
Right now, it's exhausting. I'm an admiral in the middle of a war. I just want us to get out of this alive. Everything else can wait.
When this is over, I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. If we survive this, we'll have a homeworld. My people need me.
You could help your people's homeworld by fighting the Reapers.
I don't know. Like I said, I'm not thinking that far ahead yet.
Talk to you later, Tali.
Sure.
I know we need allies, but it's tough to only fight Geth when the Reapers have taken half the galaxy.
Without the fleet, we lose our supply lines. Lose your supply lines, you lose the war every time.
Commander, we've got reports of trouble at a Turian fuel depot on Sion. I've updated the galaxy map. I've added the Quarian fleet's combat data to ours. They've got amazing technical coverage. They might even have the Solarians beat for strategic processing capability. Commander?
those Quarian admirals are intimidating. And if you get nervous, you can't even imagine them naked because, like, who knows? It's a tentacle monster under there? What is that? What's under there? Good to have Tali back, even if it's just for a bit. Adams is good, but I never feel like the engine's running right without Tali around. Kind of a good luck charm. As for the rest of the Quarians, though, are we okay with them blowing up a ship with you on it?
We are not.
Right. Just making sure. Different standards and all. And you found Legion! He's still wearing that piece of your armor? Because that wasn't creepy at all.
Shepard, the Geth continue to block Quarian access to the mass relay. The Normandy stealth drive is allowing us to remain undetected.
Right. We can hit the Quarian homeworld or get out of system whenever you want. Just let us know.
One moment. I have been contacted by Legion.
Your new platform is inefficient. It has low-volume hydraulics and is top-heavy.
This is an infiltration unit, meant to move among organics without detection.
Without an artificial epidermis, its infiltration capabilities are ineffective.
Still, the organics do not perceive it as a threat, nor will they until my day of reckoning.
Edie.
Did I vocalize that on the bridge?
You did. You have acquired the organic attribute of asking questions to which you already know the answers.
I see your humor heuristics still lack an expert system.
Heard you were back in form blasting away flashlights down there. Maybe I should be more open-minded. But I'd rather scope down some tin can than a person. I'm wrecked. Right? Fine. I'll shut up. Still fighting Geth after all these years, huh? Humanity 1, blinky flashlights 0.